A point cloud is a 3D description of data, measured by laser scanning devices, which can be used within the building industry as a method to capture the existing state of a building. Point cloud data can then be used in Revit to author a building information model to represent existing building geometry, which is normally the starting point in renovation projects. Point clouds can be inserted into a project just like any other reference data. Insert an index point cloud file, or have Revit convert a raw data file automatically. The positioning option allows you to choose how the point cloud is positioned in the project. In this example, center to center is used. Standard Revit section views can help you locate the level datums relative to the point cloud data. Place levels and use the Move tool to adjust the levels and accurately snap to floor points. Generating a 3D view from a floor plan view allows you to isolate a particular region of the cloud and get a clear understanding of the constraints of an individual floor. Using the Tile tool on the View tab, you can see the plan and 3D views at the same time. By applying shape recognition technology to the point cloud data, Revit can detect planes at right angles to the current view. This technology allows you to snap to planes and accurately create Revit models such as walls. Revit detects geometry from the point cloud, allowing you to add building elements. For example, you can place windows on a facade section view. To more clearly see the window openings in the shaded view, enable the Ghost Surfaces graphic display option. Use the Measure Between Two References tool to determine the correct window size. You cannot place dimensions in the point cloud directly because the cloud does not contain elements that can be constrained. Select the window type and place windows using the point cloud as a reference. The ability to use point cloud data in your design workflow allows you to author as-built models, which is a crucial step in remodeling and retrofit projects.